Welcome to Switchblade. Before we begin, let's calibrate your camera Y-axis. Perfect, that is the correct choice. Let's go over the basics of driving. Through the waypoints. 1, 2, 3, 4. Driving style set to camera relative. Primary weapon enabled. This weapon has infinite ammo. These are the weapons. You gain XP every time you destroy an enemy. Is shown here, along with your current level. When the XP bar fills up, you level up. Now, destroy enough enemies to level up. secondary weapon. Are upgraded in the same way as when unlocking them. As you level up, your weapons become more powerful and their cooldown time decreases. Let's move on to super weapons. Supers are powerful weapons that are only available after you reach level 4. Destroy enough mobs to reach level 4. Upgrade available. Tessa Storm available. Try out your super now. Tessa Storm. Supers can be a game changer in combat, but they have a long cooldown. You must choose two vehicles to help your ship deploy forward traffic. Dropship respawns. Now, call the dropship. Dropship deployed. Dropship respawns. Dropship deployed. Dropship respawns. You have learned to attack some light targets. Free up. Dropship deployed. Destroy the enemy's pods. Dropship respawns. Dropship deployed. Dropship respawned. This concludes the basics of your vehicle. Welcome back. Let's go over the basics of how Switchblade is played. This is the tower. The objective in Switchblade is to destroy the opposition's towers before they destroy yours. Towers are protected by shields that your weapons can't damage. Shields can only be damaged by your team's mobs. Towers are protected from mobs by turrets. Shift the tide and the traffic to the lock to reach the tower. Tower damage is protected from mobs, but they can't stop everyone. The more mobs that reach a tower, the more will get through. Keep the tide suppressed until enough mobs get through. The shield has been removed. Now shoot the tower's core to destroy it. Damage, it will explode. Here is an example of what that could look like. If your vehicle is destroyed, you must wait in the sim bin until you respawn. In a real match, you can buy upgrades and consumables, swap vehicles, and spend skill points while you wait to respawn. The enemy base. Destroying this is your ultimate objective. As before, use mobs to take out the shield and destroy the core to bring the base down. Switchblade game rules training. Welcome back. Let's go over the basics of how Switchblade is played. This is the tower. The objective in Switchblade is to destroy the opposition's towers.